Look, this is a matter of national security. We're six countries with the largest population is Australia. Most of us have populations of 5 to 12 million. Okay, so we're in that range. Why don't we seriously talk about forming a conglomeration, okay? For research, we have research, all have research and scientific capabilities, all have technological capabilities. You know, we have to develop this capacity. We cannot be at the mercy of market forces, okay? And I think we have to understand that this is nationally subsidized. I've already given instruction to start planning a plant that is basically a government arm. It's not a private company. The Air Force is not a private company. The Air Force is not profitable. This is just as important as an Air Force. And I think that in order to get reasonable scale of economic scale and scientific scale, I think we should seriously look at pulling our efforts together. Now, and I think on this one, if you have the freedom or you create your freedom to cooperate with us, we should start planning for the next. We're going to get more viruses and more mutations. This is it. This is the century of the virus. Okay. Now we are beginning to be known as the vaccination nation. But why should we be known alone? We don't want to. We don't have any pride of authorship. I think if we join forces and seriously begin to talk about both research and production and supply, first to our respective countries and then to everyone else, and we're doing that with our neighbors as well, and with we're going to try to help with, to anyone, certainly our friends, with additional supplies. But let's already plan for the years ahead.